You hear terms like stay inside the baseball, easy power to right field, but what does field mean? Let me show the folks at home what I mean by that. Is you get in your batting stance, and you get here, and the knob stays always inside the baseball, and then you have to get through that eighth ball all the way through. Not the fourth or the fifth, because you get through the fourth or the fifth, it's going to be warning track. You want to get through, and in order to get through, you have to get off your backside like this. And Frank Thomas was great. Now, to hit this ball inside, like you saw in that film, you drop a little dollar bill right there.
Can't believe you had a dollar bill in your pocket. Hey,
and you would actually have to squash this and stay back behind it and have a nice, great finish like Correa showed there. Now, it took us about 10 years to learn that. It took Carlos about 10 months.
That's really interesting. So, you okay? Listen, you better pick that up in a hurry. Oh, my goodness.
All is cool, man.
So
you know
give
that?
Me a little feel. David, give me a little feel for, you know, you being the pull hitter, the plate coverage, right? Because you were more of a pull guy. So tell us about the plate coverage between a pull guy and a guy that goes the other way.
I saw Correa, he batting practice at the age of 15 in Fort Lauderdale. And the minute I saw him, it reminded me of this guy right here. Because the same body type, and the same ability of driving the ball opposite field. But if you watch the video, you can see that his front hip never flied out. Stayed on it. That's where you create that power to drive the ball opposite field. Different than when you are a pull hitter. When you are a pull hitter, this is all you cover right here. This was me at the beginning of my career, right here. It was good to me to go to Fenway Park to play, try to hit that green monster. So now I start learning how to stay through the ball like this guy by nature did in their career. So now, once you swing and stay on strike zone longer, that means you're gonna drive the ball everywhere. You're gonna be using the whole field. So when it comes down to a guy like Correa, at that age, doing what he's doing, that's money.
That's pretty good. You hit it to the Hall of Fame, you know that, right?
Anyway, you know, when I see this Carlos Correa, this guy is a phenomenal talent. Unbelievable bat speed. Great talent, great, able to hit from line to line with power. But I tell people, when I came to the big leagues, I wasn't a good fastball hitter. I was an excellent breaking ball, changeup, slider hitter, just learned to use the opposite field. But when I watch this guy on a day-to-day basis, it's like, whoa. I see the same thing in Miguel Cabrera. Because I'm telling you right now, these guys can take that ball right here, inside corner, and drive it 420 feet. It's a special talent. This guy's going to win batting titles. I think he's going to win MVPs. Just watch out for this guy. He reminds me of a young Alex Rodriguez, five-star superstar. That's why he was the number one pick in the draft.